The first African commandant of the South African Combat Training Center, the first commandant of the South African National War College, Major General William Nkonyeni, Malume as he was affectionately known, in his physical form is no more. But he leaves us with a great sense of knowing that like a true soldier, a patriotic citizen of this country, and a proud African, he served across the continent with integrity, with dignity, and with honor. He was grateful for the support, the commitment, and dedication he received from the leadership, from his colleagues alike. He served our people and said it gave him great strength to face with confidence the joys and challenges that every day brought. And so for his exemplary leadership and service, it is with a sense of awe and humility that as a family we received messages that have come from near and far to wish him well on his journey into the world of our ancestor, his journey into the world of the saints, the angels and the archangels. And I am sure you will agree that when he took his last breath, all rose up to meet him.
Thank you.